jumping into verifying your domain you purchased through Shopify and Facebook Business Suite. Go to business.facebook.com/settings, click Brand Safety, then Domains. If you've already added the domain in the past, click on it. Most of you will be adding a new domain. Click Add, create a new domain. Enter it in. You don't need www, then click Add. We're gonna do DNS.txt option because it's simpler. With DNS, we're adding it to domain and not just the website code or theme, which could lead to issues later on if we're messing with the code, the theme, or the platform. Copy this code right here. In a new tab, head over to your Shopify account and log into your account. We'll go to Settings, Domains, select the custom domain you purchased, choose domain settings, edit DNS settings. By the way, if you're not seeing domain settings, the two videos in the description will help you out. Under DNS, we want to add an additional TXT record. And for type, choose TXT. For name, do @. And for value, paste what we copied. Be sure to save it, then go back to Facebook. Click verify, but you aren't done once it hits verify because after iOS 14, it's now required that you set up aggregated events for the domain before you can run ads. I show you exactly how to set this up in this video and it doesn't take too long at all, so I'll see you there.